The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A heavy blow. It was paralyzed. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Its defense fell. The move can't hit the opponent. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Taken down by an intense blow! Hector is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Ball hits. It's down and out. Combusken is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Aerial Ace hits. It went down. Dodrio is sent out. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! Dodrio desperately holds on. Crushing blow! It's down and out! Zebra is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. Thank you.